Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Tips and Tricks. Today we are going to learn about how to calculate bond order without using the formula. So let's start with the video. First of all, we need to calculate the total number of electron. Remember, it is the total number of electron and not the valence electron. For example, if we have B2 molecule, the total number of electron will be 10. In case of N2 positive, the total number of electron will be 13. In case of O2 negative, total number of electron will be 17. And in case of He2 molecule, the total number of electron will be 4. Now you have to learn the sequence 10, 10, 12, 32, 10. You can easily memorize it in Hindi. This sequence is our bond order for even electron. For example, if a species contains 2 electrons, its bond order will be 1. For 4 electrons, bond order will be 0. For 6 electrons, bond order will again 1. And for 8 electrons, the bond order is 0. And so on with other numbers. Now, we see that 2 electrons have bond order 1. 4 electrons, bond order will 0. So, it will make thus 10, 12, 32, 10. Now the question comes, how we calculate the bond order of a species which contain odd electron. For example, if we take a species which has 5 electron, so the bond order will be 0.5. Now question come, why I have written 0.5 here? So for odd electron species, we will subtract 0.5 from a species which have higher bond order. 5 comes between 4 and 6. So we will subtract 0.5 from 1 because bond order of 4 is 0 and bond order of 6 is 1. 6 has higher bond order. So we will subtract 0.5 from 1. Same for this and this also. If a species contains 11 electrons, so we see 11 comes between 10 and 12. 10 has bond order 1 and 12 have bond order 2. So we will subtract 0.5 from this 2. So the answer will be 1.5. In case of 13, the answer will be 2.5 because we will subtract 0.5 from this 3. In case of 15, the answer will again 2.5. because it comes between 2 and 3, so we will subtract 0.5 from this 3. In case of 17 electron, the answer will be 1.5 because it comes between 2 and 1, we will subtract 0.5 from 2. And in case of 19, the answer will be 0.5. So this is our whole sequence. Now we come on the questions. We see for B2 which have 10 electron, the bond order will be 1. For N2 positive, the bond order will be 2.5. For O2 negative, the bond order will be 1.5. And for He2 molecule, the bond order will be 0. If the bond order comes to be 0, then the species will not exist in free state. Now we have seen the questions like, arrange the following molecule in increasing or decreasing bond order. For example, if we have given some molecule like O2, 2 negative, O2 negative, O2 and O2 positive. These are the different molecules which we have to arrange in increasing bond order. So the species which have positive charge will have more bond order, means O2 positive has more bond order than the neutral one, then the less negative, and then more negative. So this is the sequence of our bond order. Initially it will take time, but after practicing few more questions, you can easily memorize the whole trick. So if you like my video, hit the bell icon and share with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.